He's the only straight man I ever met who was arrogant enough to think that he could convert me. Sometimes I hated the guy. But most of the time I loved him.
I love him.